Celebrity Insider. Zonnique Pullins has recently shared a video to present the movie that she was a part of. She was proud to make the announcement on social media, and her fans were really excited to read it and then to see the movie for themselves. Some fans saw the movie by now, and they made sure to congratulate Tiny Harris' daughter in the comments section. My first time in a movie, that comes on tonight 7/6C, an original TV1 movie called Three's Complicated, so excited, and grateful, to have been a part. Tune in. Zonnique captioned the teaser video. Someone told her I watched you way back when, OMG Girls was all I listened to. Now sis in movies. Another follower said I love how Zonnique just pops out with wonderful surprises, that's major. Keep them guessing on your next move chick. Congratulations. Someone else congratulated Tiny's daughter and wrote congratulations baby girl. Wishing you all the best of everything. Onward and upward. Zonnique's mom Tiny also showed off a teaser video from the movie just to let her own followers know about this great achievement of her daughter. Other than acting, Zonnique is doing great these days, and she began the new year together with her BF Ben Tante Izzy and her family.